Hi, and welcome back. In some cases, especially with a default theme, markers are hard to read. To change the marker color is easy. Just double-click on the marker, click on Set Color and choose the color you want. But to change the text and the background color is something else. Go to Actions, Show Action List, in the filter type Tweak, select Theme Development Show Theme Tweak Configuration window. Double-click or click on Run or Run and Close. Into the filter, type Marker. Marker Lane Text changes the color of the characters. Marker Lane Background changes the color of the background. You can tweak the values to get the best readability for you. To bring back the default settings, just click on Load Theme and select the theme you are using. Please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Thank you.